I used to hear a simple song. That was until you came along. Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you.
Here are some nasty dishes I made in the last month. Olive Garden's chicken Alfredo, but even worse. Taco Bell's chicken quesadilla, but the Walmart version. Some Bang Bang shrimp. A repulsive homemade version of Raising Cane's. A homemade Crunchwrap Supreme and Chick-fil-A. A really dry version of Gigi Hadid's pasta. And some Haddad cart, but I won't disgust you anymore.
Let's make this super easy and healthy cheesy broccoli pasta for 400 calories per portion, perfect for students. Let's go. Start by cooking your pasta in salted water for about 8 minutes. I use spaghetti. Whilst that's cooking, heat some olive oil in a pan and add some chopped broccoli and sliced red onion. Fry that for around 5 minutes and then spoon in some garlic and herb cream cheese and then ladle in some of the pasta water to make a sauce. Now add in some salt, pepper, garlic granules, smoked paprika and peri peri seasoning. Simmer that for a further 5 minutes before adding in the cooked spaghetti and serving into 4 equal portions. Don't forget to like and follow. Enjoy!
It's the best and at the very least magical. I love pizza and we'll probably get married. Have a baby lasagna and espresso. Hey yo, I really.
This tomato, chicken and rice is so easy, tastes amazing, and has a whopping 58 grams of protein per portion. Let's go. Grab 4 chicken breasts and place them in a large mixing bowl with some salt, pepper, garlic granules, smoked paprika and mixed herbs. Drizzle in some olive oil and then mix all of that together until fully coated. Now grab a large pan and place over high heat before laying in the chicken breasts. Fry on each side for 5 minutes and then lower the heat to medium before tipping in 2 tins of plum tomatoes. Break them apart with a spatula and then season again before stirring in. Now simmer for 10 minutes before serving each portion with some cooked basmati rice. Enjoy! Now I can make this easy 10 minute sweet chili halloumi wrap for 490 calories. Let's go. Grab some halloumi and then season both sides with a pinch of Italian mixed herbs and chili flakes. Then get a pan nice and hot and fry the halloumi each side for a few minutes. Now grab a large tortilla wrap and then make a quick garlic sauce with fresh diced garlic, 0% fat Greek yogurt, pepper and lemon juice. Spread that on the wrap and then add whatever salad you like with the halloumi slices and some reduced sugar sweet chili sauce. Don't forget to like and follow. Enjoy! And that's... Chicken veg and rice doesn't have to be boring. Let's make this tasty one for 470 calories and 35 grams of protein per portion. Let's go. Grab a roasting tray and add diced bell pepper, cherry tomatoes, sliced green beans and diced red onion. Now drizzle over olive oil and then season with salt, pepper, cumin, smoked paprika and Italian mixed herbs. Spoon in some chili and garlic paste and then mix all of that together and place in the oven for 30 minutes at fan 180 Celsius. In the meantime, fry some chicken breast in some more olive oil and season with salt, pepper, Italian mixed herbs and smoked paprika. Now take out the tray and add the cooked chicken and some washed cooked basmati rice. Then just stir that together and serve into 4 equal portions. Don't forget to like and follow. Enjoy!
Loads of people have asked, so here's how we make them. Cover your baked potatoes in oil and a good sprinkling of salt, then into the oven for 50 minutes at about 180. Let them cool slightly, then scoop out the potato into a bowl, mix together with a good blob of butter, some milk, a bit of rosemary, and some cheese. You can add bacon, onion, whatever you want here. Scoop that back into your potato skins, bit of cheese on top, back in the oven for 20 minutes, and there they are. Beautiful.
Let me show you how to make this healthy sandwich taste delicious and is so easy to make. In a pan, spray over and add your eggs. Place two slices of a wholemeal bread on top.
So that last thing that you saw were my chopsticks.
Thank you.